Hussle.
Check me out.
You in trouble.
Check me out.
Pay us now.
Check me out.
Or pay me double.
Check me out.
Little Nipsey Hussle.
Check me out.
What's up?
Nipsey Hussle.
Nipsey Hussle started his musical journey in 2008, giving us an insight to his life growing up in Crenshaw, LA. Before the music, he was part of the Rolling Stone Crips, and now he tells his stories to the world through his music.
That was just a small introduction to this Nipsey Hussle. Girl, it's money and bitches, that's the way that we do it. Hey, first get your grind, y'all, you get your shine, y'all. You come through daytime with your last song. Now hit the fast lane and let your chain swing. You get dollars like a doctor, but you pay. Yeah, it's Hussle in the house. Yeah.
Nipsey's message is simple and is also his company name, All Money In. Nipsey is notably known for selling his mixtape titled Crenshaw in 2013 for $100 per physical copy, which was a shock to hear at first but drew attention to him straight away, taking the concept from a book he read given to him by a mentor. But what is amazing is that it caught the attention of mogul Jay-Z, and he bought 100 copies, giving Nipsey an instant $10,000 and also attention from a lot of people. As part of his European tour to promote Mailbox Money, he sets up exclusive pop-up stores in the cities he touches to sell his merchandise and do meet and greets with his fans. After his tour stop in Amsterdam, with barely any sleep, flew to London and set up his pop-up store with clothing brand Underrated London before his show in Islington O2 Academy, which was a sold-out event.
What up? Stay cool with me. We out here in London, just touched down. Sold-out show tonight. Mailbox Money Tour. Just came back from Amsterdam and did Paris before that. Tonight, the last night of the little Europe, man. You know what I'm saying? We at Underrated doing a pop-up shop. Stop the paper pop-up shop. For the current show, All Money In, Mailbox Money. You know how I get it. Y'all here though, man. London, I love y'all. Y'all saw the show out. Last time I came, y'all showed me a lot of love. Big shout out to everybody out here fucking with me. You know what I'm saying? My nigga Sway, what's up, Sway? Come fuck with you tonight, man. Like, bro.
Tour's been cool. We just did Paris, and then we did Amsterdam. Now we're just working on making out this London show, going back to the US, working on the album, coming back, and then just doing a full European run off the album. Honestly, he's one of like the most humble, most inspiring people that I've ever met. So to be able to work with him day in and day out is like, it's really a blessing. So for me, I can only say good things about his work ethic, about how much he pushes us to do new stuff and to really like build our own brands outside of what we do with him. So, you know, as far as Nip's work ethic, there's second to none. No one can beat what Nip does. Nip is the hustle man, and that's it.
London. London town. That's all I gotta say. Amazing.
Making that money, huh?
Yeah, man. You know, mailbox money, independent money.
Man, we just came over. I'm still finishing my album up. So originally we scheduled like 30 dates, but you know, we did Paris, we did Amsterdam last night, we're doing London tonight. And I'm going back to the studio, finish the victory lap. I'm gonna come back though to Europe, you know what I'm saying? And hit the whole country, you know what I'm saying?
The whole Europe too. Who did you like the most?
Man.
Obviously, you ain't finished it, so I can't even say that.
Paris. You know what I'm saying? Paris is crappy, you know?
Yeah, man.
In 2014, he released his follow-up from Crenshaw, Mailbox Money, giving physical copies a $1,000 price tag. The LA rapper wanted to take it further and got to meet the multi-talented Ryan Leslie, who is known for his digital ventures and doing things independently. And Ryan gave him access to software that he's been developing that is a direct consumer enhancement tool that allows creators of the content to own the relationship and own the data of those transactions. The software existed before Mailbox Money, but its first usage is with the release of this album, which makes the Mailbox Money project one of a kind. Is this going to be the new way artists monetize their music without the help of labels? Nipsey believes so. We are just going to have to wait and see. A month after the release, it gained $175,000 throughout the different payment options and a quarter of a million downloads from datpiff.com. Buying the $1,000 CD comes with an invitation to a private listening session for Hussle's next album. Nipsey understands the beauty of independence, doing things by himself alongside his All Money In team, building partnerships and appreciating his fans that has brought him to such a great position. NIpsey Hussle is the definition of an independent artist doing major moves.
That's how I know, that's how I know.
If you can think it,
that's how I know, that's how I know.
You can do it.
That's how I know, that's how I know. That's how I know.
I just had that feeling.
That's how I know, that's how I know. That's how I know, that's how I know. That's how I know.
Just know I wasn't like the rest of them.
That's how I know. That's how I know.
Yeah, that's a great deal.
I say it, I thought it, I dreamt it, I said it, I did it, I made it, I taste it, I love it, I need it, I want it, more of it, I feel it, I'm got it.
I hope you enjoyed this video. Please remember to subscribe to our YouTube channel, follow us on Twitter at certified_UK, and check out our website, www.certified-uk.com, and don't forget the dash.